Breaking news out of Wisconsin. A Racine police officer is killed after jumping into action to stop an armed robber at a local bar. Racine police say Officer John Hetland was on a break outside Teaser's Tavern last night when he saw an armed robber barge in. He tried to intervene but was shot in the process. Officer Hetland was a 24-year veteran of the department. Police say the investigation is still active and no arrests have been made just yet.